behind me here you have the famous sculpture Sinnataggen.